Hello everybody, today we're going to learn about triangles. Triangles are polygons with three sides. See? One, two, three. But there are different kinds of triangles, and we classify them by the length of their sides. Using this classification, we get three types of triangles: isosceles, equilateral, and scalene. In equilateral triangles, all the sides are the same length. Can you see how it's formed? Good. So this triangle is equilateral because its three sides are exactly the same. In an isosceles triangle, two sides are the same length and one is different. See how it's formed? Great. So this is an isosceles triangle with two equal sides and one different one. And finally, let's look at a scalene triangle. All three sides are a different length, see? Easy, eh? A scalene triangle is the one with three different length sides. None of its sides are equal. Maybe if they didn't have such strange names, it'd be easier to remember them. So let's look again, just so we don't forget. All triangles have three sides. And depending on the length of their sides, they can be classified like this. An equilateral triangle, all three sides are equal in length. An isosceles triangle, two sides are the same length and one is different. And a scalene triangle. All three sides are different in length. Easy, right? Goodbye for now, everyone. And don't forget to subscribe to Happy Learning.